and they didn't.
David Lanko with his 16th of the season, and Robin Regeer should get the lone assist. And now we got a fight at center ice. The guys we waited all night for, Bugard and Goddard. Two former Western Hockey Leaguers that can be tough. And that Bugard, we saw what he did earlier this year. But Eric Goddard coming up from Omaha. There's not a lot of reasons he's here, but to kind of watch over what the big guy from Minnesota is one of them. And he goes at it with him. And John, that's not for faint of heart, these two.
Well, these guys talked during the warm-up. And Eric Goddard had Bugard down, and he's got him down again.
Look at that. Eric Goddard. Wow, the fans are standing at Pengrove Saddle Dome for Eric Goddard.
And you don't see that happen very often. And Bugard is a little dazed. He was going to the wrong penalty box.
How about that? Let's take a look how it starts.
Right from the faceoff. They line up, and Goddard and Bugard line up with each other. Stefan Veilleux, who was lined up with Goddard, switches position. They talk, okay, let's go. As soon as the pucks drop, then they drop them. And that's to avoid that penalty and the misconduct that go with fighting before the pucks drop. And Derek Bugard is going to go for attention.
Off the ice he goes, over to the Minnesota dressing room. 5 minutes each for fighting majors.
Willing combatants
at 155. Now, John, I heard a term once used by an experienced NHL player like yourself, calling that an honest fight.
Yes, and two guys willing to go, two heavyweights willing to go, an honest fight.
Yep.
And an honorable one.
Right.
To me, that's one of those. And Goddard had him down and didn't hit him that extra time that you see with guys who don't fight that often. You oftentimes see a blow to the back of the head when the guy is down. Goddard didn't do that.
So you would concur with that?
Oh, yes, that was the one. That will be in all the highlights. That could be in our Hockey Central Saturday's Fights of the Week.